Let's move to another word embedding technique. That is Word2Vec model. As the name implies, a Word2Vec model is used to represent each distinct word by a number which we call vector. These vectors are used to obtain the similarity between each word. Word2Vec model is very popular model. This model is implemented in two ways. One is, skip gram and other is continuous bag of words, in short CBOW. What is skip gram and continuous bag of words? Look at this figure. I will explain skip gram and CBOW from this figure. We have one example. The quick brown fox jumps over the lazy dog. I have defined window size to be 5. Now for the word the, my training samples will be, the, quick, and, the, brown, which are inside the window. In the same way, for the word quick, my training samples will be, quick, the, quick, brown, and, quick, fox, which are inside the window. In this way, we can collect training samples. Now, what is the difference between skip gram and continuous bag of words? In skip gram, we predict the context by a word. Whereas in continuous bag of words, we predict a word by the context. You can see by yourself, in skip gram, the input layer will be yellow box word and target layer will be white box content. Whereas in continuous bag of words, the input layer will be white box content and target layer will be yellow box word. Pause the video and visualize this by yourself, you will get the difference. You can also visualize this architecture. So, the skip gram and continuous bag of words are opposite to each other. Now, I will do code. I will use GenSim model for Word2Vec. I got problem to install GenSim in my local system, so I am using Google Colab to install this package and to implement Word2Vec model. I will show only the similarity between each word using Word2Vec in this video. First of all, I have to install GenSim module. Then, I have to import required packages like NLTK, regular expression, Word2Vec from GenSim and stop words. If you didn't install stop words and punct, you have to first download this from NLTK and then import the required packages. This is one paragraph. I have copied paragraph from frequently asked question of this same Google Colab. Next, I have to pre-process the data. First, tokenize the paragraph into sentences. I have one empty list. I will use for loop to iterate over each sentence. Substitute all the words except small and capital A to Z by spaces. Convert uppercase to lowercase. Split each sentence into words and put them in the list. Then remove stop words from those tokens. I have explained this all in my previous videos. Then append the final reviews in the list. And finally, print the list and also print the length of the list. These all are tokens obtained from this pre-processing step and the length of final text is 144. Now, I have to train the Word2Vec model. I just need to pass my final text as parameter. And then let me print the model. Out of 144, my vocab size is only 47. That means, I have only 47 word from paragraph that has corresponding word vector. I want to print that vocabulary. If you get error, you can execute this code also. These all are the vocabulary. Suppose I want to get the word vector of Word Colab. Then when I execute this cell, I will get the corresponding vector of that word. Now, I want to find the most similar words. Let me check the similar word of notebooks. It returns some bunch of words with their score, which is not high. Now, let me check the similar score between two words. If I pass W1 equals Jupiter and W2 equals collab, oh, I get negative score. Suppose if I pass Jupiter and notebooks, I get very little score. That means, these words are not similar to each other. I think, this Jupiter is treated as a planet. But one thing you have to notice. You can find the similar words with Word2Vec. If you have large vocabulary, then this model will work pretty well. I have used small paragraph and my vocab size is only 47. So, I am not getting good accuracy. I just want to show you how to calculate similar word with Word2Vec. If I pass same word and calculate accuracy, it will return 1. Because the word is same. Don't focus on the accuracy right now. It can be improved if you use large document. For this program, vocabulary size is only 47. There may be case, when vocabulary size is about 1 billion or more. In the next video, we will use pre-trained model, that is, glove to improve the accuracy. If you like this video, please hit the like button. Practice this code by yourself. Search more about SkipGram and continuous bag of Word. If you want to practice more, do movie recommendation system using Word2Vec and comment below the accuracy you get. I will meet you in the next video. Stay safe and keep learning.